Hello everyone. Today we will talk about Copilot in PowerPoint. Copilot transforms your vision into compelling slides. With the help of Copilot in PowerPoint, you can create, edit, understand, and ask your presentation files. You can use Copilot in PowerPoint in web edition as well as in desktop edition. In case in desktop edition, Copilot icon is not visible, please go to File menu, go to Account, update your product, and update your license, and restart the application. Let's start our demo now. So we have a blank presentation in front of us. Let me click on Copilot. We can see we have a lot of predefined prompts, or we can also write our own prompts. For example, based on our prompt, Copilot to create slides for us. Okay, we can see based on our prompt, Copilot given us 6 slides for this deck, including a video. Copilot provides context specific text, image, and videos in your PPT, but in case you want to change those things, you can also change that. It also talks about designer, although designer is not part of Copilot, but it can help you to adjust the layouts. For example, you can try different layouts as per your choice. Let's go back to Copilot. Let me add a new slide. As of now, we have 6 slides, and I'm adding a slide at last. Okay, now we got a slide at last. We can also add pictures. So you just saw how to create a beautiful presentation deck from a blank template. Sometime based on organization need, we have to create presentation decks on a predefined templates. Let's see how to do that. File, new. Let's take a template from here. So the predefined template, and I want to make a presentation deck as per this template. So you can see now we have new presentation deck based on our prompt, but in the predefined format. You can change further with the help of designer and other prompts. Let me go back to my previous file. We can also create presentation decks from predefined Word files. You can choose a file from here. Meanwhile, let me show that file to you. So this is the file on which we are creating presentation. Okay, we can see that now we have presentation based on our predefined Word file. Let's assume we don't have file, but somebody else shared the link of file with us. For example, If somebody shared link with us, we can also create presentation from the link. Link of the file on which we have access. If you like the output, give thumbs up or thumbs down as Copilot gather your feedback for further improvement. In case you don't like the output, you can also undo from here. So let me summarize this presentation. So we got the summary of presentation for quick overview. Please notice that all information is based on citations with the reference links. Okay. Let me organize this presentation. Before organize, let me show you total we have 8 slides without any sections. If I click on organize this presentation, we get some sections. Okay, now we can see we have sections like introduction and agenda and marketing plan for BizInnovate. Similarly, there are a lot of prompts that you can play with. You can click over here, different prompts here in create, in understand, under edit, and ask. Let me show you some more prompts. So here are some action items from this PPT. Is there any call to action? So there are no explicit action items, but there are some recommendations. See, power of Copilot in your hand. Better the prompt, better the output. If you want to see more prompts, click here, view more prompts. Go to Copilot Lab. Here you can see lot of prompts as per the product. You can choose any prompt and try yourself. For example, copy from here. So we got some tips. You can also notice it also showing me context specific prompts. And last, let me add a new slide. So try your prompts now and turn your vision into compelling slides. Thank you. If you want to know more about Microsoft 365 Copilot, please refer my course on Udemy. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.